On this expedition, we're testing a platform with new technology and new designs that will one day go down to the deepest part of our Earth's ocean. There's dangers to it, there's risks sending a vehicle down that deep, and that makes it really exciting. Our goal is to create a vehicle that can easily explore the deepest parts of the ocean.
I've always been interested in exploration and the unexplored areas of Earth and the solar system. We have to be able to do this sort of exploration on Earth before we start thinking about how we might do it on the ocean worlds of the solar system.
The Hadal Zone is from 6,000 meters to 11,000 meters depths in our ocean. The pressure is over 16,000 psi, so it makes it really difficult to get there and explore. There's dangers to it, there's risks sending a vehicle down that deep, and that makes it really exciting. The Hadal Deep Sea Explorer Orpheus is basically a brand new vehicle. We wanted to start off really small, just getting the vehicle in the water, getting everything wet, knowing that all of our systems can work in the water and are running and collecting data and our cameras work.
As we were writing the initial code for Orpheus, we were headed out to the monuments toward deeper water, hopefully to test some of the capabilities of Orpheus. Everybody was a little bit nervous, on edge. Whenever you cut the safety line, it's a big new step.
There's four cameras in the vehicle. As we transect across the seafloor, they're taking pictures and stitching all of the pictures together. The idea is that eventually we could have a fleet of Hadal drones that can all work together. Today, we tested out one aspect of the autonomous mission, one of the most important aspects, and that's dropping the weights so that the vehicle can come to the surface again and we can recover it. This mission has been a really great step towards providing 3D images of the seafloor to the scientific world. It's all new, it's all exciting, it's all a learning experience. Getting down to those depths takes a lot of work, and there's still so much more exploring to do.